first we got involved in politics and did not win. Oklahoma just happened to be a place where all the circumstances combined. We had tradition, we had great interest, we had great support, we had a great faculty, great institution, and just came together and we played reasonably well.
A legendary college coach, the man who built the Oklahoma football dynasty. Whatever happened to Bud Wilkinson tonight?
Hey, listen up here. Happy New One, man. All the distractions we had this week, all the meetings, all the things we had to deal with.
That's what happens to football teams.
We did not get ready to play in a lot of areas, mentally probably. But I want to tell you something. We set a hell of a trap, just like I told our offense. Set a hell of a trap for Nebraska, didn't we?
Oklahoma football, brought to you by Budweiser, Beechwood aged for that clean, crisp taste. This Bud's for you. And by USA Web, America's best tasting sports drink. And now your hosts for Oklahoma football, head coach Barry Switzer and Steve Davis.
Welcome, everyone, to Oklahoma football. Saturday, the University of Oklahoma Sooners turned the number to 10-0 on the season, but it was a tight fit against the University of Missouri, 17-13. And one of the casualties of the ball game is my partner, Coach Switzer. Coach?
You know, Lucius Selman on the opening thought it was funny, and the camera caught him laughing at me, and here I was in pain. I tell you what, Steve, I've been on the sidelines for 15 years, and I've always dodged him, but I didn't see this guy coming. He rolled me up, and I knew when it happened, I was in trouble. I knew it was ligaments then.
And it happened early in the ball game.
Yeah, in the first quarter. In fact, it was the second drive. We fumbled our first possession the first time we had the ball. It's what we've been doing all season long, so we fumbled the first possession. Our second possession, Charles breaks an option run. I think he might score on it. I'm watching him cut back to open field. And the guy misses him and rolls me up, and, of course, here I am in 6 weeks in a cast. But I'll be on the slopes come February and March because I asked the doctor that today.
First time since 1974 you're 10-0, Coach, but it was a tight fit against Missouri.
Missouri played well. I'll give them credit there. But we did something we've been doing for the last couple of weeks is we're helping our opponents because we move the football, but we're not scoring with it, and we're turning the ball over in four down zone. We drove again twice yesterday, went over 70 yards. And go into four down zone and fumble the ball inside the 20-yard line. And this is what's killing us, and we're not putting points on the board and getting the separation in points because our defense plays great. Our defense hasn't allowed but six touchdowns now this season and 10 ball games. So when you play defense like that, if your offense does not give your defense bad field position situations, you got a chance to win every game you play. And here again yesterday, we turned the ball over to 20. That's how they score the first touchdown. They got to go 20 yards for it. So, we have got to play much, much better than that if we have even got a chance against Nebraska.
Okay, Coach, we're going to take a break, and then we'll have first quarter action as Oklahoma football continues. Once again, a full house, 75,000 plus.
We lost the toss again, Steve. This is the ninth toss. We only won 1 out of 10 this year. We defended and kicked off south. They deferred, but we wanted to kick off with the wind, try to get good field position. The fullback, strong runner right there. He makes about 6 yards, too much. Great hit by Dante Jones right there. Great hit. Great linebacker. Makes it a 3rd and 4 situation. They pitch the ball in the option play. Good play, Vickers. Richard Dillon, the other linebacker, weak side backer, make the play. And we now have a 4th down situation. Pitching the ball, read on a quarterback stunt, pitch the ball to Wallace. There's a play by the linebacker, Richard Dillon, scraping off and secondary support.
Brings up 4th and 6 and forces them to punt.
1, 2, 3, punt the football. Their first possession. Kicking in the wind. Now, looky here. We've got to catch the football. It rolls 20 yards on us. That's the hidden yardage in football. If we fair catch that ball, we're up there at the midfield. Now we're at the 30-yard line. Fumble the ball, Rodney Anderson. Got to hold on to it. They got great field position to go score. Give it to Nebraska there. At 7 points, Nebraska. overthrow, first and 10. This is their second possession of the game. They want to run a reverse. A good quickness, reverse pass. Great pursuit, quickness. Dante Jones, wrap them up, men. Duck their heads, missed tackles. Good pursuit, back to the ball. This is third down. Unbalanced line, drop back pass. Scramble. Get off blocks, men. Throw the ball in the flat, incomplete. Got to punt the football. Third possession, second possession. 1-2-3 punt. They kick the ball into the end zone. We'll get it to 20. We take a drive, go 80 yards here.
At your expense.
Option play. This is it, right here. This is where I get hurt. Speed, speed, Charlie. Ooh, guy rolls me up right here. You don't see me. That's the play that got me. You'll see 53 in pursuit.
Watch the arrow.
53 right here is the guy that gets
me. You'll show the arrow. Be Barry Switzer. There's Coach Switzer right there.
And they cut it off, but he rolls.
You're looking upfield for where Charlie's going to turn back.
And he gets that left knee there.
You knew immediately.
I knew I had problems. Option play. Charles Thompson. First down.
Three straight first and 10 plays. Oklahoma has it now at the 47.
Option play, Charles, turn up. Do a better job inside. This obviously is a better pitch of ball. Stafford, speed around the corner. First down, good job of running. This is our second possession. Remember we had it, fumbled the first down. We run Rodney Anderson, he better wrap it up, make six or seven.
Brings up second and two.
Second and two. Get the first. First down. First and 10. Option play. Got to read it, Charlie.
Charles Thompson to the ball.
Vandergriff makes the play. And throw the football, way to throw it, Charlie. Good strike right there to Artie Guest. First down, hold on the ball, Artie.
Get to see this one again.
Our receivers catch the ball and get hit and fumble it. Look like a running backs. Good job, Charles Thompson. Good protection, way to throw the football. The guy's a good passer. Had a good day throwing the football. Put the ball away, Artie. Guy knocks it right out, puts his hand right on the nose of it.
First
wrap it up, protect it. Option play. Few yards. Safety makes the play. Fullback trap. Fight to get through there. Option play. Pitch the ball. 96 can run. And get the ball to the 2 yard line. First and goal to the two. Now, this is ridiculous not to get a touchdown here. First and goal at the two. Power backs right there. We go to about the 1 inch line. Second one. Light guy. Can't get it in. Can't run sneaks with him. Too light. And then a strength. We bust here.
Charles Thompson keeps it.
Now we got to kick a field goal. Lost yardage play. Lost yardage play, got to protect, kick a field goal, 3 points instead of seven.
It's good, the Sooners lead, 3-0.
First and goal at the two and have to settle for three.
Kick deep, and ball's kicked 5 yards in the end zone, he downs it, ball was high. I start out their third possession. That's a good defense, second nine. Remember they've gone 1-2-3 punt, 1-2-3 punt.
We're gonna do it again.
Wallace, good defense. Defense play good. Run, make plays.
Here's a third and six play.
Third and six, quarterback draw. Cameron, good play. Defense, got to punt it away. Punt the football. This will be our third possession of the ball game. Fumble the first, score the second.
Well, you starts at the 44-yard line.
Good field position. Let's go score with it. Didn't miss the block right there.
Thompson with the ball.
Missed the block. Execute backs. Charles Thompson, way to throw, way to throw. Down the field. overthrows Keith Jackson.
Pass intended for Keith Jackson incomplete. Brings up third down, 17.
Third and 17, hard to overcome. Got to execute. Just knocked down a little more. It's been possible touchdown to Cabinet. Guy makes a good play. He's thrown a little further. We had a chance there. We punt the football away. Blocking assignment broken. Force that. They fumble the ball. But the guy, that's, isn't that a great, lucky break in the kick game? Mm. They fumble the ball backwards, and he picks it up and makes a 30-yard return out further than they would have advanced had he not fumbled it.
Start out at the 50-yard line.
Option play, cut back and go the other way. Our pursuit's too quick. Good defense. Make about 3 yards out of that. Second and 7. Wishbone. Fullback made tackle and they turned him loose. Had him stopped for no gain. Didn't think he had the football. They get a first down. It's their first down. Late in the first quarter. Fullback. Trap.
Tommy Stowers on the carry.
Good fullback game. Wishbone has to have that. Pitch sweep. Not much out of that. That's one of their lead plays. One of their lead plays as a quarter comes to end.
So at the end of the first quarter of play, it's Oklahoma 3, Missouri nothing. We'll have second quarter action in a moment. We begin second quarter action. Oklahoma has, Missouri has the ball third and 4 at the Oklahoma 31.
They use their unbalanced line to the field. They want to bootleg. Crossing route. I have to kick a field goal, and they hit it. The guy's a good kicking, good placement kicker. They hit the field goal, make it 3-3. This is their, fourth possession?
And they've only had one first and 10.
And they score with that one on a field goal. They kick off. We take it deep in the end zone. Will not return. It's good wind, south wind. Run the fullback trap for about a yard gain, not much.
Ronnie Anderson on the carry.
Second and 8.
Bootleg. Hit Keith Jackson. Good job, Charles. Big throw, big catch. Hard to get the big man down. Makes 10 yards after he's hit.
24-yard catch for Mr. Jackson.
Bootleg, good protection. Charles sits in there and throws a strike right there to Keith Jackson. Take some people with him. First and 10. Outside handoff. Rodney Anderson for about 6. 50-yard line. Good drive got going. Take a loss there, Charlie. Takes a loss. We're going to get it back. Charles Thompson sits in there. Goes Keith.
Thompson's pass intended for Keith Jackson incomplete.
You punt the football, midfield, kick them deep, catch the ball, fair catch at the 18-yard line. 3-3 ball game. Motion, hand the ball to fullback, no gain. Second and 10. Good play of the defense. Wishbone pitch sweep. Wallace turns up inside, gets about 4. It's 3rd and 5.
Darryl Wallace on the carry.
3rd and 5 here. Wallace, halfback, Delapino halfback, and they throw a completed pass right there for the first down in the passing game. Good throw. Run the fullback trap for pop play for about 2 or 3.
Stowers on the carry.
Hand the ball off again to the fullback. Too much.
Brings up 3rd and 4.
3rd and 4. Big down. Got to stop him here. Bootleg, going to throw the football. Screen, try to throw back screen, and there's a good play to Derek White. Got to punt the football.
Good to see this one again.
It's fourth down.
Throw back screen, tried to flow away, action away, and throw back to Delapino. Ball's caught off the ground, but there's little Derek White right in his face when he catches the ball. Good pursuit out of Curtis Williams.
An 8-yard loss.
Punt the football. Punt it deep. Oh, I tell you what, that's a big fair catch to keep it.
Derek White
maybe down inside the 4-yard line, 5-yard line.
Starts off at the 10.
And we take a drive right here, go a long way. Turn up inside in the option play. Patrick Collins for a few yards. At 6. Counter play. Patrick slips down.
Patrick Collins.
It's about 3rd and 1 here.
No, that was the 1st and 10.
First
play.
Down. Motion. Pitch sweep. Stafford protects the ball about 5 yards.
Brings up 2nd and 4.
Good job of running. Boy, he's a quick little dude. Charles Thompson.
25 yards for Charlie Thompson.
Good job of blocking offense. Jumps inside. They got to protect the ball, Charles. Wrap it up. Big play. Big play. Fumble the football. Right there is things that kill us. Lost yardage play. Loss of down.
Loss of 2.
No production.
Brings up 2nd and 12.
Not faking very much here. No mechanics, no right of fullback. Inexperience. Got to fake, Charles. You got to put the ball in the pocket. Hand the ball. Good job right there. Automatic here. Hand the ball to the fullback. Score with it. You know what we're going to do, Steve? We've taken the ball from our 10-yard line. We've gone to their 20, right? That's 40 plus 3. We've come 70 yards, right? 70 yards. What are we going to do with it?
I'd like to go to fumble.
That's right. We're inside. Here we're leading in the ball game. Well, it's 3-3 ball game. And we take the football and move it right here, and we're going to give it to them. And the ball in the trap play. Fumble the football.
1st and 10 play.
1st and 10. No points there. 4-down zone, field goal, kicking game we've got. We're going to get 3 points or a touchdown. Get nothing. And the ball to fullback. Breaks through. Ricky Dixon makes the play.
Ricky Dixon on the tackle.
Get up defense. Battle them. And the ball to fullback again. No gain this time.
Daryl Reed on the tackle. Flag on the play.
Have to play so much better this week than we've ever played. Run a fullback trap back the other way. No gain again. About a yard gain.
Prior to that play, there was a 5-yard illegal motion penalty. That brings up 1st and 15. Now it's 2nd and 13.
Incomplete. Crewed up in coverage. Motion. And the ball to fullback. Smothered him right there at the line of scrimmage. And Reed and Dante wrap him up. No gain.
There, you're back. Coach, it's not. Yeah, it wasn't a fun game pack for you yesterday.
No, it wasn't right there.
Saturday.
Got my ice pack on. A Duracold ice pack. No fair catch. Keep protect the ball. God, we got the ball. Great field position there. 50-yard line, middle of field. Let's go score. Run reverse. Didn't execute that.
Pete Jackson gets the pitch.
Loss of 3.
Lost yardage play. Cannot have lost yardage plays. Those trick plays will get it for you sometimes, but a lot of times they'll lose it. There's a great throw and catch for Keith Jackson. Where people bounce off of him. Charles Thompson.
16-yard gain.
Here we go, Charles.
He's not running with his feet set, isn't he, that time?
He's just quick getting rid of the ball. He sees him open, he gets it going. Charles, he breaks that tackle there.
To Sooner, 1st and 10 from inside the 40.
Big play by Keith. Senior All-American from Little Rock, Arkansas. Unbalanced. Hand the ball to fullback. Picked up a few yards. Motion. Pitch sweep. Good job. Stafford, go. Block. Collins. Piggyback. Out of bounds. They call us. Call a penalty here.
A 10-yard penalty. It brings up 2nd and 6 now at the 35.
Yeah, penalty. We had the ball inside the 20. Quarterback draw. Little Charles Thompson gets the ball back where Collins nearly had it. So he gets back about the 20.
The 13-yard gain. Now it's 1st down and 10.
We nearly fall down here. Good throw. Great throw. Good shot. Stafford, 3-yard line. Big play by Charlie, but he nearly steps on the, he steps forward and center steps on his foot.
Watch his foot. Watch Charlie's.
Got to get out of there.
Charles
drop
Thompson's
out of
foot right
center
there.
Drop steps on him, and we nearly fall down right here. dropped that left foot first. Throws a strike. Good catch, Anthony Stafford. Charlie's throwing the ball well here. And the ball down the middle, about the one.
Rodney Anderson on the play.
And the ball jumped over the top. Touchdown. He was in the end zone when he fumbled. We didn't fumble when we scored touchdowns, Steve. Got to stop that. You know, here we've moved the football, but we haven't gotten any points for right now. Went to the one-inch line, the second possession. Fumbled the first to second. Second possession, we went to the one-inch line, got only 3, 7 yards and fumble last time and take it this time, go score. Extra point.
Lasher adds the extra point, and it's 10-3. Oklahoma leads at halftime. It's halftime, and Oklahoma is ahead 10-3. Coach Switzer and I will be back with halftime comments in just a minute as Oklahoma football continues. And welcome back to Oklahoma football. Coach, at halftime, 10-3 ball game. The offense is self-destructing. The defense is doing the job.
And I'm in the training room getting a cast put on my leg at the halftime. Yeah, I was very concerned about the way we're playing. You know, we moved the football, but same story last week. We didn't score points. And I just think that, you know, I look at the film right here, and I see little things just like Charles just nearly pressing some things, not slowing his motor down. He's such a hurry to do some things and not ride the fullback and make the fakes and make the defense squat in there and look at it and see whether the fullback has the ball or not. And then he execute off that. I think young, inexperienced quarterbacks, you know that from playing it, how we had to get everybody to slow their motor down, have confidence to do the little things and do them right, just like we do in practice, instead of getting in the ball game and just going helter-skelter. And that's experience, and that's the thing that Jamel Holloway gives us because of all the many snaps he's had under pressure situations. I tell you what, yardage production, Charles Thompson this game had 200 yards, and that's a great game for any quarterback to go out and have 200 yards of offense. And yet we had the 2 fumbles each that we lost, he and Rodney Anderson in the ball game. That's the little things that bother me that I know make the difference in football that a lot of fans don't notice and don't see that really do, that does make the difference. And but I've got to be happy with his first performance. It was a win, and I remember a guy in 1984, it was a freshman that was pushed into action against Kansas, and we lost that ball game. And that guy named Coy Aikman at UCLA will probably be the first draft choice next year and a great contender for the Heisman Trophy and All-American quarterback next year in his senior year.
Coach, we're going to have third quarter action on Oklahoma football after this. Second half action, we'll pick it up, Oklahoma's first possession.
Charles Thompson, 22-yard line, motion. And the ball on a power play, off tackle. Stafford for about 6-7 yards. Good run. Motion again. Counter play, counter pass. Keith Jackson wide open. Good job of throwing, Charles. Ball at 50-yard line.
Take 3 to bring Keith down.
Big play. Charles throwing the ball well. Sets his feet and hits Keith open across the middle. Protect the ball. Keith.
Gain of 25. That was a 2nd and 7 play.
Back to throw again. Scramble with it. That's some quick little didos there, isn't it? Big lineman go over and try to help him up, find him underneath the pile.
17-yard gain, Charles Thompson.
Take a quick crack. This is what he can do so effectively. His quickness and speed, change direction, go the other way, stop, go back the other way.
Reverse pivot.
And everybody's flying past him. Protect the ball, little man. Don't take any big shots. Hand the ball off, power play. Ah, we got blocked better than that. We are not blocking anybody. Red shirts flying past people. Oh, mechanics not very good. That's what you got to do. He did the right thing, duck up field. Mechanics aren't very good right there. He and the fullback. Got to do a better job, men. Long count. The Aggie counted them here, and they jumped offside. Ball was not going to be snapped. They jumped offside. Option play. hand the ball to the fullback on the outside veer. Quarterback running the fullback in. They had a poor exchange. Hand the ball to fullback again.
People just don't realize all the things the quarterback has to do on every single play.
Have no idea. Great play, Charles. Right here, speed and quickness. That puts an end zone because of his great speed and quickness. 14-yard touchdown run here. Third down and two. So clinch at 17-3. You know what we're going to do the next two possessions we have football? Last two possessions we've had, we went and scored, right? We want 80 yards, and we go 78 here for two touchdowns, right before the half and right here, first possession of the second half. Next two times we're going to turn it over, give them the ball and time on the clock and make it a close game. Snap the ball, extra point, 17-3. Early in the third quarter. Kick off with the wind, we'll kick it out of the end zone. Kick it deep, not gonna return this one. Defense, counter play, great defense. 1 yard gain, second nine.
This will be the second drive of Missouri in the third quarter.
Hand the ball, fullback, third down and about seven now. We lost Dante Williams, our nose guard. Tony Woods is playing all the game here. Try to throw the football in the flat to the flare man. Wallace is not going to make it. It's going to be fourth and two. That's punt the football.
And for the second time in this quarter, Coach, that's three downs and punt, just like you
like
wanted
to do.
Like
it was the first quarter, three downs and punt. So far, Missouri has not been able to move the football. Oklahoma has moved the football, but has not put points on the board because of fumbles.
Start out at the 36, first and 10.
And the ball.
Collins. Patrick Collins
on the carry. A few yards. Counter play. Thompson. With quickness and speed. First down, Charles. First down. Moving the football. Hand the ball to Rodney Anderson. Good tough running. Got some momentum going. Just scored the last two possessions. Now we're moving the football. Looky here. Every time we're making 5 and 6 yards, we're tackling them pretty good.
2 9-yard gains with a 5-yard gain, and now that brings up first and 10.
First and 10. Fumble the football. Center snap. Quarterback exchange. Center exchange. They got the ball going the other way. Got great momentum going. Got a great drive going. They got the ball coming at us. That's how you lose football games. Now they make a play right here. Get the ball back to the 50-yard line.
Running Cameron with the ball.
Second and two now at the 49.
So easy to analyze why you win football games and lose it. Defense is playing great. They can't move the ball against their defense. Couldn't the whole day. Jump up inside. Make a first. First down. Pitch sweep. No deal. No go here. Keller makes the play. No gain. Lost.
With a penalty now, that brings up its first down at 22 now.
And the ball to fullback, no gain there. Instead of us having the ball driving, wasn't eating up the clock and us scoring points, what are we doing? Playing defense here. Our defense getting a lot of play time, stuffing them. Pitch the ball. Good job, Ricky Dixon. Don't take the ball away from him. Good defense. Try to throw, scramble with it. Great defense. Dante Jones, great player. Best linebacker in the Big 8 Conference. Got to punt the football, right? Even though we gave it to him at midfield, our defense goes out there and does the job, stops him. Now we start out again, 78 yards away. 75 this time. Fumble the ball again. Give him ball for 20. Beat yourself. Missouri's not beating us.
No.
Who's beating us? Oklahoma. The people in the red are beating the team in red. We had a bust here on defense. Hand the ball first play. Longest run of the game. This made a touchdown. 20 yards. That's why we give them the football there. Defense done a great job all day. And all of a sudden, you know, it's a close ball game.
Wheeling is good.
Kickoff into the wind. Artie Gist protects the ball. Artie, we have a stupid penalty here. We have a personal foul, and he's going to retaliate. And we get a personal foul on Derek Peters, and we're first and 25. So we hand the ball off Rodney Anderson. Look at here, they hadn't stopped us yet. We overcome that. We get the ball to the 45-yard line. But we were first and 25. You're not supposed to overcome that. You're supposed to end up punting the football and them having great field position to come at you to tie the ball game. 17-10 is the score, and they come back and score on you. Hand the ball off to Rodney Anderson. That's what he's doing right there.
Thirty-three-yard gain by Rodney Anderson.
Ball midfield, off our goal line, all streak. Throws to Keith, all been intercepted. Throw to Pat Collins for the touchdown. He's down the right boundary, wide open. Cannon's poor right here. Across the 40, 50, 49. Pitch sweep. Get about three or four. Threw the ball on first and 10, so we'll end up punting. We tried to throw deep, so it made a second and 10, and we didn't overcome the second and 10 situation in two plays, so we have to punt the football.
We're at the end of the third quarter, and the Sooners are still leading 17-10. Oklahoma football will continue with fourth quarter action after a word from Budweiser. Quarter begins. It's first and 10. Missouri 16, and Mizzou has the ball.
They're in a flanker set, split in the boundary, flanker to the field. Half a bone, they hand the ball to fullback for about 4 yards, 3 yards, second and 7. Sound effects. Ah, good play right there. Good play by our defensive linebackers, 41 and 50. Third down, about 6, right? And they hit a pass right there. Good throw and catch. One of the better plays they've had today right there. So they convert that and make a first and 10.
19-yard gain.
Take a drive here. This is their drive of the game right here. First and 10, so it's second and 8 here. Good defense. They turn him up in the seam right there against 5 coverage. We've got to go to 3 from then on. All right. They get the ball across the 50-yard line. First and 10. Hand the ball to the fullback. Got to get him down, man. Linebackers make the play. Hand the ball to the fullback again. Too much. Wishbone.
First and 10 now.
Already stopped. Option play. Going to throw back. Lonnie Simpson covers. The guy overthrows just a hair off his fingertips. Throw back flag route. Tough route. Hand the ball in a power sweep to Delapino, and he runs through some people and picks up the first down. Hand the ball to fullback again. A few yards.
Brings a fourth down and 1 play, Coach.
Fourth and 1. Sneak to the first. You know, this is the only drive they had in the ball game that went over 20 yards. Only drive in the ball game they had for 20 yards plus. One drive, and they're going to go score a field goal without it. Option play. He didn't look like our guy's running, did he?
No. Second down and 4.
He looks like a guy used to play quarterback for me.
Yeah, former quarterback. Yeah. Big play here.
There's a great play, but a great linebacker, I'm telling you. Talk about great players. Great players make great plays when great things need to happen for you. How about that?
You're going to get that chance, aren't you, Coach? Watch it again. Dante Jones. Boy, he is a great player. He's had a great year.
Yeah, super year. Won the finals for the Butkus Award. Played in the shadow of Bosworth. I tell you what, Bos is pretty good, but he had a pretty good one lined up beside him.
Third down and 12.
Throw it deep. And hit low, incomplete. They got to kick the field goal.
You're right. They're not going to score. I mean, it's just in terms of...
They got to kick the field goal and hit it.
Can't.
But that's
it.
Their long drive of the game right there. Most plays, the longest drive of the game late in the fourth quarter. Middle of the fourth quarter. Kick it deep. start at our 80-yard line. Start at 20 yards to go. 80 yards to go from our 20. Pick up five. Second and five. Got to convert this. And the ball to fullback. About three.
Third down and two.
And the ball, power sweep, didn't block it right. Stafford fight for everything he can get. Last surge, they move the ball back on the mark here, and we have to punt the football. Came up 2 inches short. We kicked the ball in a low wind drive, and it's 17-13, right? That's what the final score is here. Wishbone, fullback, 5 yards, too much.
Michael Jones.
Wind, you can hear that wind blow. Great defense right there. Super defense. Option play, gonna throw the football off the option fake. Great catch right there. Great defensive play, but got Gall. Protect the ball, puts it in the other hand, gets out of bounds, stop the clock, doesn't want to fumble. And we get the football midfield. That runs out the clock here.
We will see the interception, then neither Oklahoma or Missouri did anything of importance. Scott Garl, big interception. The defense really played a great football game.
Sure they did. Offense gave them the points.
And the final. Coach, I guess you had to limp off.
Had to limp off. Limp in the doctor's office this morning.
17-13 as Oklahoma beats Missouri, setting up the game in Lincoln, Nebraska on Saturday. Coach, the seniors played their last home game Saturday in Norman. You've got, as every year, great affection for your seniors, and this has been a good group also.
It's a great class, not only as football players, but academically. We're going to graduate 21 out of 23 of them. But as I told him the other day, this class was a group we recruited in 83 when we were at the Valley. I think when in 8-4, we went about 3 8-4 seasons, and everybody thought that was the Valley at Oklahoma. There's teams all over the country right now. They're going to bowl games. They're happy about where they are. But 8-4 is not very exciting for Oklahoma fans and some years. So this group we recruited in 1983. And they're the ones that brought us back to the pinnacle. They're the ones that provide the leadership, the ability, the talent, the confidence to bring our restore our program back where it is, and I have a special feeling for these guys because they've been the nucleus of 84, 85, 86, now just 87, 4 years later, this team in their final year.
One of the great experiences of any college football player is to have gone through a career at Oklahoma University, and this week's OU Sideline feature, we take a look at the perspective of our great seniors. By the way. It's time for Jerry Park and our player of the game.
Hello, everybody. I'm Jerry Park in the Oklahoma locker room.
And Jamel Holloway, along with
Oklahoma football's Are you ready? Can I try it again?
Yeah, Oklahoma football, you want USA web player again.
You got it?
Yeah.
Okay. Hello, everybody. I'm Jerry Park in the Oklahoma locker room.
Along with Jamel Holloway, and it's Dante Jones, USA web player of the game. Dante, how do you feel about your performance today?
Well, I felt the defense played all right in a couple situations, but a couple turnovers hurt us and a couple of mental mistakes, but hopefully everything will be all right by Nebraska.
How do you feel about your personal performance?
Well, I played all right the first half and pretty good the second half, and hopefully I can play two good halves next week.
That's Dante Jones, number 50, Oklahoma football's USA wet player of the game. This is pretty easy, isn't it, Jamel?
Yes, it is. Take your job someday, Jerry.
Good job.
I think my job's safe, at least for one more season, maybe. Coach Nebraska, I mean, they've played with momentum. They've played pretty good.
I think Nebraska and Florida State right now are playing probably the best of any teams in college football. You know, there have been four or five teams listed up there high throughout the year, but I think Miami and Oklahoma have been evident that they've struggled against opponents they shouldn't have struggled against, and I think that Miami last night was a great example of that. 13-13 late in the ball game, and they win it 20-13, but the other team has to go on fourth down deep in their territory, give them a meaningless touchdown to make it a 14-point separation. So Miami is an excellent football team, but they've struggled along like we have. Nebraska hasn't all year long. They've played well all year long, offensively, defensively. I think that they probably right now will probably be voted number one and probably deserve to be. But it's all irrelevant. I think that there's only three people have an opportunity to be national champions, and I think those three are Miami, Oklahoma, and Nebraska. So obviously our game next week, the winner of that plays Miami for the national championship. So, you know, it really makes no difference where you are in the rankings because that'll take care of itself.
Coach, Nebraska's had 2 weeks to get ready for Oklahoma. That's got to be a positive for Nebraska.
Well, I don't know. You know, it can work the other way, too. And Tom mentioned that this morning. We did some live things for, I don't know what show, NBC and CBS. And he mentioned the fact that it can work against you. And because you can mentally just get yourself built to a point that it is, you become up too uptight about it. And I think it's happened to Nebraska before. They're trying to be nonchalant all year long. They've changed their style to brashness and taking this attitude, and I think it's all because of past experiences. They want to do something different, and they maybe have the personalities in their football team, and they're allowing them to do that now. But that doesn't make any difference. It's how you go play the ball game when the ball game's played. I've said that many times, and if we don't play well, we're going to get beat. If we play well, and it's anybody's ball game. I can't believe that we're only a 3-point underdog when we've lost Jamel Holloway and Lydell Carr, and we're playing up there. So it's amazing that, you know, it's that close to ball game, and that's what it'll be if we play good.
Coach, congratulations on being 10-0, and I hope you recover quickly.
Thank you. I do, too.
All right, we'll see you next week as we review Oklahoma, Nebraska, the shootout in Lincoln, Nebraska. We'll see you next week on Oklahoma Football.
Oklahoma football has been brought to you by Budweiser, Beechwood aged for that clean, crisp taste. This Bud's for you. And by USA Wet, America's best tasting sports drink. Clothing for Barry Switzer and Steve Davis.